Y'all excited about 10 baptisms? Upon your confession of faith, you will now be baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Death, burial, and resurrection. Upon your confession of faith, you'll now be baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Death, burial, and resurrection. All right, here we go. Put your hand on your nose. Upon your confession of faith, you're now baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Death, burial, and resurrection. Okay, it's upon that confession of faith, you'll now be baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Death, burial, and resurrection. Make sure I got his beard all the way in. All right. And I take him as my personal Lord and Savior. It's upon that confession of faith, you'll now be baptized in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Death, burial, and resurrection. Confession of faith, Keely Amara, that you will now be baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Death, burial, and resurrection.
Based on your confession of faith, I'm now going to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Death, burial, resurrection. Praise God. Based on your confession of faith, grab your nose. I'm now baptizing in the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Death, burial, resurrection. Praise God. Based on your confession of faith, I'm now going to baptize you in the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Death, burial, resurrection.